So put your finger on one eye. Doesn't matter which one, just one. Then look at it with your other eye and the eye that you're currently using. Then take your finger away. Not sure if it worked, but let me know.